This is the final chapter in this series. If you made it this far, congratulations! Yay! At this point, you know the basics of how to use Julia. You know how to install Julia. You know the Julia code for Hello World. You know how to use the Julia REPL. You know how to use Julia in VS Code using the Julia extension. You know how to perform basic math in Julia. You know what Booleans are. You know how variables work. You know various data types, including various data collections. You know how control flow works. You know how functions work. You know how to use Julia standard library, as well as how to use external packages. You know how to use Pluto notebooks. You know how to update Julia versions. And you know where to find help. That's a lot to learn, so take some time to celebrate your achievements. A lot of what you learned in this series is general programming concepts. So even if you ultimately decide that Julia isn't for you, you can still apply the knowledge that you acquired here to many different programming languages. If you decide that Julia is for you, then the world is full of possibilities. What you choose to do with Julia is ultimately up to you. For those of you interested in more tutorials, I have many more available on this channel. But there are also many other excellent resources available online for free. No matter where your journey takes you, I thank you for sharing a portion of your journey with me. And my wish for you is that you're able to find whatever it is that you're looking for. I'd also like to thank all of my channel members, whose generous support has made these videos possible. Thanks for watching, and good luck on your Julia journey.